Amy works in a bar in Exeter. I went back to her house and I sat beside her. She woke up screaming in the middle of the night, terrified of her own insides. Dreams of Irishes and Patty Hearst breaking through a life of rehearsed. She can't remember which came first, the house, the home, or the terrible thirst. She keeps having dreams. And on the worst day, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 times, thank you very much.